Little Ava, my beautiful daughter, come to me. Ava, is that you? Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. Fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Wilkes. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parental child, don't you? How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
After all, everyone dies eventually. Such vitality. What you're doing. You think. Feel the Dark God's wrath! Huh? Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will.
I will take back my daughter!
Rose! Ethan, wake up.
No. Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey.
And you tell yourself, now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong. God damn it. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down. So we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does. But
you Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?